if you've accepted that where you are is where you're going to be, you've already lost.
But something else burned inside me. Something burned inside me. I wanted to be different. I was determined to be unique. I was driven to think big and to dream big.
We are being raised in a generation of people that come up with every excuse in the book as to why they are not winning. You are the reason you're not winning. I don't feel sorry for you. You feel sorry for yourself. That's the problem.